children, good morning. How are you all? Doing good? Okay, our next topic is good habits. Do you remember the good habits? I will tell in the assembly time daily. Will you recollect it? Yes. Early to bed, early to rise, wake up early in the morning and brush your teeth twice a day. Brush your teeth twice a day. Do regular exercises. Take a bath every day. Wash your hands before and after meal. Avoid junk food. Go to school on time. Be attentive in the class. Children, early to bed and early to rise. We have to wake up early in the morning. We have to go to sleep early at night. And brush your teeth twice a day. After wake up, you have to brush your teeth. Before bed, you have to brush your teeth. Then, wear clean clothes. We have to wear clean clothes. And then, Take a bath every day. Wear clean clothes. Wash your hands before and after eating food. Avoid junk food. Eat healthy food. Trim your nails regularly. Go to school on time. And be attentive in your class. These are all the good habits. You are all good children, right? Do follow all the rules daily. Okay, children. Bye.